Hey, everybody, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown. It's about to go down. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Thunderbirds will start with the puck as they win the opening faceoff here. Quick feed to LaFontaine. The Penguins take over on possession. Quick pass to Eberle. And that slides right out to center ice. Eberle's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Wide of the net.
Real difficult to get to the middle of the ice. Often you pay the price, and he's got a golden opportunity from the slot area and just misses.
Sends a pass over. Play whistle dead, offside the call.
Eberle's great at stick handling his way into grade A scoring chances, guys. He's known for that puck on a string zone ability, and he's just so entertaining to watch.
Taken by Morrissey. Moves the puck. Cutting to the front of the net. Big time stop. Omark's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Barkov's won the draw and they're on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. New York's got the puck against the half wall. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Well, how many times have we seen this before? Might as well put it on repeat, James. I mean, he is such a distributor of the puck. He finds the open player, but more importantly, the puck is flat, it's crisp, and it's right on the tape.
The Penguins win the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Miller. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Made the save on the play. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Moves the puck along the half wall. How did he stop that one? Picked up along the wall by Tarasenko. Grabs it and rips it. Oh, what a great save by Omark. And now it's grabbed by Morrissey. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Let's get the call.
Well, with a one-goal lead, there's a small margin of error, James, and to protect it, you can't be in the box. Now they're shorthanded, and they've got to find a way to kill it off.
The Penguins will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Well, they earned this a power play, James, through hard work, and it's an opportunity to even the score here. They need to find a way to execute and get back to the even score.
Fires it! Big stop by the goaltender right in front. And he was able to stop that rebound, too.
Omark's a great goaltender who understands where the threats are, and this one's in the slot area, and he manages to get to position and make the save.
New York's gained possession along the boards. Taken along the wall by Ekblad. Puck grab by Miller. Perfectly executed hip check there. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Well, you're down a goal. You can't generate any offense if you're shorthanded. They're gonna have to be opportunistic, find a way to kill it off, and then reset the momentum.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
On a 4-on-4, you can expect all players on the ice when you're possessing the puck to activate. You have to be able to support the puck carrier, and if you're a defender, you know you're jumping into a lane going north.
Great stop by the goaltender off the glove. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Dunn. The Penguins gain possession. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that pass is redirected. Pushes it across to Slavin. Oh, and a smart heads-up play with the bank pass. And the save. And now he moves it quickly to Slavin. Denies him again.
What a sequence. I mean, he has been outstanding making consecutive saves. I mean, his defense, they gotta start playing.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Here's a chance! Oh, what a save in front!
The shot's coming from the middle of the ice, and the hit has some heat on it, but he's ready and waiting for it. He's to position, and he makes the save.
Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Scooped up along the wall by LaFontaine. Kachuk's got it in the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Eberle. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Now a quick pass to Richard. Oh, that's a good hit. And there's the save. And he elects to play the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Richard. New York's got possession of the puck. Slittering feed! And she denies that opportunity! That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
Allmark's performance was outstanding in the first 20 minutes. I mean, he got shelled. He's got to be exhausted, James. His team needs to pick it up in front of him if they want to stay in this game.
A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Takes the puck at the point. Taken by Forsberg. Oh, textbook hip check. He got all of that one. Oh, what a hip check. He lined it up perfectly. No, they didn't like that, and here we go. They're going to fight.
I didn't like it because it was a dangerous play, James, and you got a player down as a result, and of course you got to respond, and it results in dropping the mitts.
And drops the hammer on that one.
Yeah, the clear winner as that final punch perfectly executed in a tough one on the other end. You try to get your team going. Sometimes a fight is what happens, and this is exactly it. But the winner is going to the home team.
They've got the debris all cleared up off the ice, and both teams step in for the face-off. New York's going to start with the puck in their own end. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. The Thunderbirds have it against the wall. Here's an odd man rush. Here's a pass in front. They score! Tonight, now they've extended the lead to two.
They're on a roll, and you can see it in their body language, the way they're communicating on the bench. When you're winning and you're feeling it, everything's alive.
The Thunderbirds gain control of the puck. Scores! Make it three in a row, and they're humming now.
Well, they certainly are. Three in a row. They've got their opponents on their heels. It is a win. You can steal it, the energy, every single shift. They're getting it in.
The Thunderbirds extend the lead by three now here in the second, Cheryl.
And this is really deflating for their opponent. I mean, they've had the majority of the shots on net, but they just haven't been able to convert. It goes the other way on counterattacks, and they finish consistently. That's a tough one to take.
Oh, what a hit check. He got all of that. And he throws it wide of the net.
This is a tough game. chances, James, and this just seems like a waste when he misses wide.
Trying to get a step. All alone. Great back check on the play. Moves it over to McKinnon. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. New York's got it from behind the net. And he lowers the boom there. Can't get a hold of that pass. Puck picked up by Sanderson. The Penguins have it now. Moves it to Forsberg. Oh, and a big-time hit on the play.
Well, and it's another hit. I mean, how many times is that now, James? He's going to continue to be a target if his head is down.
More than half the period has expired. New York's got a 3-goal lead. Bedard's won the faceoff.
Great faceoff win by the center. Now they can get out of their zone and get a change.
Marner's taking it from his own end. And he's knocked off the puck there. Puck scooped up by Miller. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Morrissey's not going to be able to get away from the booze and the chants every time he touches the puck, all because of that play earlier where he hurt their player.
And that's off target as it hits a body. Picked up along the boards by Barkov. Nice save from point-blank range.
A timely save is everything to your team, and this goaltender, he bails his team out.
Here's a shot. Walker saved to keep it out. Tries to the crease. Scores at the buzzer, and they get one.
Well, coaches always say the first minute and the last minute of every period are critical. Well, now they've got momentum heading into the next frame. They got to carry it forward.
The Penguins have found a spark here late in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They're going to need more than a spark to get back in this one, but it'll certainly start it off as a 2-goal deficit is better than a 3.
LaFontaine's won the draw at center. Slick feed. There's the horn. 2 periods down. A 3rd period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next. Fans are buzzing, teams are gliding into position here for the start of the 3rd. Time to find out who wants it more tonight as period number 3 is underway. Centering pass! And she denies that opportunity! The Penguins have looked good tonight, but they still trail here early in this 3rd period despite leading in the shot department. The Thunderbirds win that offensive zone faceoff. And that goes off a stick and off to the side. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Everly's working it around in the corner. Quick feed to McCarr. And that cams off a body in traffic. Scores! What a shot!
trying to battle to find the puck, James, as she's dropped to the butterfly in that default position, but there's so much presence in front of the net, though, screen, and she's unable to find it. Can't track it, and it beats her clean.
New York's added yet another one here to the total tonight. What a performance.
Yeah, they've had the puck on their stick for a majority of this game. You know the coaching staff is going to be impressed. Hey, maybe they'll get the day off tomorrow.
Quick pass to Eberle. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Moves it quickly over to Makar. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. And she gets all of that on the one-timer. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Kachuk's play will result in 2 minutes for elbowing. The Penguins send their man advantage unit out once more.
They haven't scored on their power play yet. They've earned this opportunity. They'll get another look at it, look for different adjustments to be made.
And they win the draw here in their own end. New York's got it in their own zone. Quick shot! What a save after that blast! Brantley's gonna hang on for a whistle. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Suzuki's won the faceoff here in the offensive zone. Just wide!
He gets a great look at the net, but it is way off target. It can be fast, it can be hard, but it's got to hit the net.
Quick shot! What an opportunity, and it just climbed over the net there! I thought it was in!
Well, I thought it was in as well, James. Now he is all around the puck, doing all of the details and right. He's going to cash in at some point.
Suzuki's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Nothing like a strong PK to just elevate the team right from the bottom to the top of the roster. This takes hard work, and they certainly showed why they're on that unit.
Circles back to center ice. Makar's got the puck in his own zone.